Day in the Life as a Twitch Streamer by TwitchStorm TV, Season 1, Episode 4.
Oh, good morning. I sound like Chewbacca when I wake up. Dude, sucks. I just want to sleep all day. All day. But I got a lot of stuff to do. Like, stream all freaking day. And I woke up super late because I stayed up really, really late last night. I think I stayed up until like 3 o'clock last night. So it's like, I think it's almost 12 o'clock right now in the afternoon. So, oh man.
And you're up again at 3 a.m. right now. Trimming this video.
My pillow fell. I got a stream. Oh, man. Oh, good morning. So it's Sunday. Sunday should be a big day today on the channel. I should have already been streaming.
It's actually Saturday.
Oh, man. Get up. Oh man, there was a huge storm last night. It was crazy. It was like thunder and lightning and stuff like that. Had to put my car in the garage. Yeah, both the cars in the garage. Oh man. It was supposed to be like hailing and stuff like that. It's like it's January the 11th today. So it got pretty cold last night. There's like it was like a winter storm almost. But hopefully everything's okay outside. Ugh. Oh man. This week went by fast, but yesterday was super slow. Like, it was so slow on the stream and everything. Time to make the bed, right? I got a hat over there. Oh, well. See you later, hat. Bam. Finished. Just like so. That's how you make a bed. Alright. Got my house shoes. Like a boss. Pair of socks. Goes over there. I still haven't fixed my light. I need to put one of these chain links on the other side. It popped off. I gotta go to the restroom. See you guys here in a minute. And then I'm gonna cook some breakfast. All right. Forgot to charge my phone last night. Got a little bit left, but time to go greet the puppy dogs. Where's my baby at? There she is. Hey, Lena. Good morning. Come here. Oh, my goodness. Hey, Coco. Good girl. Yeah. Oh, you like that chin, don't you? You like that chin rub, huh? Okay, give me your kisses. All right. It's freaking huge. What's wrong, Lena? Hey, what's wrong? Somebody's got allergies. What's up, everybody? I'm gonna fix my freaking drapes. The stuff that holds it on. So, I'm gonna start with making a hole because my sheetrock's messed up. I'm gonna stretch that a little further. shit. I dropped the nail. Try it again. Now, I just woke up, so my mind state's not really here right now.
That really hurt my finger. Look at a huge imprint.
Last time I did something like this, I ended up in the hospital with a fucking stake in my throat. Alright, so that's called an anchor. So I'll just put an anchor in the sheetrock. So you get your nail again. And I line it up with the old hole because I gotta fix that one. Alright, and that's about even right there with my great eyesight. Wiggle it around a little bit and pull it out. Right. Next anchor. This is what the anchors look like. Tools. I forgot this one's not magnetized. Usually all my tools are magnetized. Hey, Lainey, you gonna help me find it, huh? We find it? Yeah.
Good girl.
All right. Let's try this again. What's up, everybody? All right, so I'm gonna make some breakfast. So I got this English muffin. Oh, my allergies. Oh, I got a total sneeze. Hold on. So I am gonna make, some eggs with this English muffin here. It's gonna be really, really good. English muffin. Bow, 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 bow. English muffin. Some English. This in half very, very gently. All right, there we go. Success. I'm going to put this on. Then I'm gonna get my egg. Let's see. Going to do one egg sunny side up. And then maybe one scrambled. And then some cheese. Cheese, the shredded cheese. And then butter. I'm gonna come back for the butter. That there. This over there. So I'm gonna be using real butter this time. Nice breakfast. Oops. Butter knife. I'm gonna toast those on the pan again. Like so. Milk. Alright, so one egg scrambled. Hey, I didn't get a shell in there this time, yay. Sweet. I'm going to make a sunny side up. Oh, I'm about to sneeze. No.
My allergies. I'm going to take some allergy pills.
Alright, so I get the spray. Spatula. Look at this, this looks so good. Oh yeah. Just gotta figure out how to flip it without breaking that oak. It's gonna be delicious. There we go. Flipped it over perfectly. Nothing broke. Awesome! Yeah, I did it. I did it! I'm gonna spray the pan again. There's eggs almost done cooking. All the eggs cooking right there. I am going to get my one part of my biscuit and cook this so I can have that toasty. So whenever the egg's done, I can just put that muffin on my plate with the egg on top of it, so I don't have to keep moving that egg. Because you keep moving that egg, eventually that oak will break everywhere. And it would not be good. Every time I like eat breakfast, lunch, or dinner, my freaking dog starts eating. She's like, okay, it's time to eat. At least my big dog does that. My little dog, she just stands here and watches me, hoping something to fall on the floor. Look at that face. She's like, feed me. Feed me some good stuff. No, look at her. She's trying to get up here. Hey, what are you doing? So, I think my egg's done. Take that off. It is time for some more of this stuff. And then scrambled eggs on the side. Okay, well, my eggs are cooking. I'm going to put the cheese on the muffin. Cheese on the muffin. I wish I had like spinach and freaking tomatoes and stuff like that to put on there. That'd be really good. But I don't. I'm gonna go ahead and put this other muffin on the burner. There we go. We've got this other muffin on the burner. Toast it up. Move it back and forth. I got some butter underneath it, so butter will soak right in there and help it cook so it doesn't like get all dry. So. Alright, and we'll finish letting that heat up.
I'll be right back. All right, I got everything nice and cooked. So if you guys are just now tuning in, this is episode 4 of season 1. So if you missed the first episodes, I'll have the first episode link in the description below on YouTube. So yeah, guys, you don't want to miss out. All right, time to eat the food. My lunch, it's like, really, it's like 1 o'clock in the afternoon right now. Your scrambled eggs are really good. Those are good. Those are really good. I haven't had scrambled eggs like that in forever. Right, time for the English muffin with the sunny side up egg in it. Look at that. So good.
Hey, nobody's there. Coco, no.
She could hear a pigeon fart outside and be like, wah, wah, wah.
Hey, go lay down. Nobody's out there.
Man, if this had bacon on it too, that'd be good. So today, get done eating. I'm gonna brush my teeth. Already changed out of my freaking sleeping clothes. And then I am gonna start streaming for the rest of the day. Stream, stream, stream. Feeling kind of tired, so I'm gonna make some coffee after this. Right. Coffee time.
All right. Time for some coffee.
So, coffee machine. Stick that in there like that. And go get some water. Button on, close the lid, let that heat up, and I got some creamer, and then I got some chocolate to put in it, Hershey's chocolate. Ooh, that would have been a mess, it's chocolate powder, so. Man, I'm coughing a lot this morning. Hopefully I'm not getting sick.
That would not be good.
I wonder if I can put this creamer in with one hand. Just gotta take special talent. Oh yeah, I can use my teeth. There we go. Creamer in. I can only do this because the cup is so big. Special talents.
Gotta take the cartridge out.
All All right, now it's time to start streaming. See you guys in a second.
Gotta brush my teeth before I start streaming. Was it just 8? So fresh and so clean. Put the lotion on the beard, on the face. I think it's in my streaming room. Yeah. I get the lotion off my hands. It's all slippery. Alright, cool. So fresh. Time to stream. Into the streaming room. Da 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 da. Time for the magic light bulb. Ooh, it's so red. Alright, so I've been streaming. Whoa. I almost knocked my controller off. Been streaming with the red light. So, let's see, my computer needs to be, okay, I'm not gonna play Call of Duty, I'm gonna play Fortnite, plug that. Alright guys, I'm about to drink my coffee. Does taste very good with
peppermint toothpaste mouth. I should have drank the coffee first and then went and brushed my teeth. Dang it. Oh, well, it's okay. It's okay. Man, I got allergies today. I just took some allergy pills a minute ago, so. Well, I'm going to get my stream up and running. If you guys want to check me out live on Twitch, I stream pretty much every single day, Monday through Sunday. I wish I could make these day in my life videos every single day, but I can't since it's just me recording, so I can only do it like twice a week with the day in my life episodes. But yeah, I'm going to start streaming, but if you want to see me live, the link is in the description below. All right. See you later. And it is twitch.tv/TwitchStormTV. That's my Twitch channel name. All right. So I am going to get started. All right. All right. So I got my stream all set up, ready to go. I'm going to play one game real quick just to warm up, you know. And I was going to play that last game I was just in, but the guy kept calling me the N-word over and over and over and stuff like that. It was very, very rude. So I had to report him, and I was like, dude, you're totally getting chat banned or banned from Fortnite completely because that's not cool. Can't go around calling people racist slurs just because it's over the internet. So it's too bad, man. The kid was like 12 years old. Like, where's his parents at? Come on. Where's his parents?
Woo!
Yeah, first game on. Victory Royale. Let's go. Let's see. Records. I got 4 eliminations. 4 limbs, 0 assists, accuracy 3%, what? Damage to players 630, 3 headshots, I got 1 sniper headshot kill that game, and then 2 AR kills, oh, 3 AR kills, I guess. Structures to damage, 36,000, damage taken only 25 because I fell off my build. I never got hit by anybody. I did 13 hits to people. Alright, that was a good warm-up game. Alright, now time to get the stream on. Let's go. Alright, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? So, it's been about 2 hours since I've been streaming. And so far, I've been stream sniped by 2 people. Within 4 games, right? Every single game, they stream sniped me in 4 games in a row. So I reported them, of course. Stuff happens. You know, I always get a lot of stream snipers. And I made another cup of coffee! Other than that, I made another cup of coffee. So I'm about to drink this once it cools down a little bit. I don't really like hot coffee. I would rather have iced coffee, so I should have put some ice cubes in it. That would have been really good, but, yeah, so far the stream's been good. I reported those guys for stream sniping, so one of them stream sniped me a couple weeks ago. I think he got banned off of PlayStation because his account was on PlayStation, and now he's using a PC account. So since he's a repeat offender, Epic Games, if they're repeat offenders, will, instead of suspending them, right, on their main account, if they have multiple accounts, they'll ban their whole thing, take everything away from them. So hopefully that'll be the case because, you know, it's making it hard for me to be a streamer when people keep stream sniping me. So, you know, I could block my screen and stuff like that, but, you know, who would want me to stream with me blocking my screen? You know, people want to see me play the game, so those guys got to get banned. So if they want to do that and they want to break the rules, you know, it's not my fault they're breaking the rules. I don't have to hide my screen, you know what I'm saying? So if they want to break the rules, they break the rules, and they're gonna get what's coming to them. So their account's gonna go bye-bye. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to streaming. People are waiting on me to start this game up, so see y'all guys soon. Later. Yo, what's up, guys? It is now, let's see, it's 5:13 in the afternoon, Saturday, and I started my stream a little late today because I woke up late. I stayed up too late last night, and yeah, so today has been kind of slow since I didn't start streaming really. I usually start streaming around like 8 o'clock, maybe 7:30 in the morning on Saturdays and Sundays. So hopefully tomorrow will be a little better day. I only got like 33 followers today so far, but you know, I still have another 4 hours to go, so I'm gonna start streaming. I'll stop streaming around 9 o'clock tonight, but hopefully I hit 100 followers today. It would be nice. But yeah, I was just giving y'all guys an update. See y'all soon. Still drinking on my second coffee. Like, man, that stuff's so strong. Woo! Alright, guys. I am gonna take a break from streaming. I've been doing it for 5 hours now. 5 hours. And let's see how many followers we got so far in 5 hours. We got 63 in 5 hours, so. It's kind of slow day for Saturday, but hey, 63. And I did bust out my green screen back here. I guess you can call it my blue screen. It's kind of bluish, like my beard. So, I just got that character. It's funny. I don't know if you can see that, but. Pretty funny character, that star person. So, I'm going to go take a break. I'm going to let my stream know. Hey guys, I'm gonna go and take a dinner break because I've been streaming for 5 hours now. So I'll be back afterwards. Alright guys, see y'all in a minute. Alright, bam, just ended the stream. I had 2 cups of coffee today. I'm freaking wired up. Alright, time for dinner. Yo, what's up, everybody? Time for dinner. So I'm gonna have, I have pulled like beef. So I'm gonna grab the barbecue sauce. I got the cheese and the stuff over there already. It's gonna be delicious. All right. And gonna get some bread. Oh, forgot about the vegetables. Veggies. Gotta have the vegetables. So if you're not a meat eater, I suggest you turn the stream off. Turn the video off. And if you are a meat eater and you know people that don't eat meat, go share this to them, okay? Oh, look at that meat. So good. Hashtag vegan food. When you do hashtag vegan food and it's a whole bunch of meat that you're eating, they get pissed off. Because all the vegan people will see you eat meat. It's hilarious. We're omnivores, okay? Proven facts. Microwave.
Time to get the toast. I'm gonna toast the bread in the toaster. Not on the skillet. Only do that for like breakfast and stuff.
Look at that toaster right there. Toasting the bread.
I'm gonna make my wata. What's up, Coco? Look at Coco. She's like, oh, look at Lena. Hey, Lena. Say hi to the camera. Sit. Good girl. Shake. Good girl. Down. Good girl. Ready? Up. Up. Good girl. Such a good puppy. Want a cookie? Huh? You want a cookie? Let's get a treat. Let's get a cookie. Look at those lips. You already did your tricks. Okay, Coco, sit. Good girl. Shake. Good girl. Up. Good girl. There you go. Dog cookies. They love them. So I'm gonna put the stuff back in the refrigerator. Put my camera over here. The toast. Toast went. Camera. All right, so got my food right here. So I'm gonna put the barbecue, or the pulled beef. On the sandwich, like so. A little bit of cheese. Delicious. Some barbecue sauce. Even though it already has barbecue sauce on it.
Gotta put a little bit more. Gotta love the sauce. Never have enough barbecue sauce. All right, dinner time. Got some carrots and some corn and cheese on them. So good. And so it was pretty slow down the stream since I started late. About like 63 followers today. Plus we had those stream snipers, so I had to report them and get them banned. That's so good. This pulled beef is totally stuck in my teeth. I'm gonna have to floss for sure afterwards. Got this barbecue sauce in my mustache. It tastes good. Mmm. So good. It almost tastes like baby back ribs. Remember, guys, this is episode 4 of season 1. So if you're now just watching this, I don't want you to miss out. So I will have the link for episode 1, season 1, down in the description below. Oh, Coco needs to go outside and the dog door is closed. I got you, Coco. Don't worry. So they're standing at the back door and she's looking at me going, ruff, ruff. Huffing and puffing. She's like, you'll let me outside. I love barbecue. So today on my Twitch channel, one of those stream snipers that kept stream sniping me, he got banned from PlayStation last week for stream sniping me, or it was like 2 weeks ago. So I guess he got, they got on a computer now and he made a new account, or he's got the same account, whatever, but he's playing it on PC now. So he came back and started stream signing me again. So now he's going to probably get banned on all platforms. PC, Xbox, and PlayStation. Man, that was good. So 7:36. Saturday night. Probably gonna be streaming all night. Having like allergies today. Trying to get that meat out of my teeth. I'm gonna have to go floss and brush my teeth real quick. Oh, so annoying. If I ever go camping, I'd have to bring like a whole bag of toothpicks just in case, because that would drive me crazy. I'd go insane. I'll end up probably tearing my t-shirt apart and taking a string of thread out of my shirt and using that if it really came down to it. I was stuck in the middle of nowhere, just ate a pig. Got some of that pig meat stuck in my tooth, and I'm like, no. Shirt sleeves gotta go. Make thousands of strands of floss. I was gonna wipe my mouth with that, but I just blew my nose on it. Nope.
Alright, time to brush the teeth. Got to get my floss out. I'm telling you, man.
That meat really gets stuck. I really do hate that. I hate that feeling of food stuck in your teeth. It drives me nuts.
Brush them. Get the brushing going. Make it feel nice and minty. Silky smooth. Flossy. But I think what I'm going to do on the next episode, episode 5, I think I'm going to take my dogs to the dog park maybe. So that's probably what I'll do. Because they haven't been in a couple weeks. Everybody at the dog park is going to be looking at me. They're like, dude, your beard's freaking green and blue. I'm going to be like, I know. It's all because of you guys. Bah. Nice and clean. Yeah, it's clean. Pretty clean. I think I'm going to go watch a movie real quick. And then I'll watch part of the movie and part tomorrow because I still got some more streaming to do. So I'll probably watch maybe like 30, 40 minutes of it. And then go stream some more video games. Alright, I go later. Yo, what's up guys? I'm going to end the stream. It's like 2:32 in the morning. I stayed up way too late tonight, Saturday night, because I have to stream all day Sunday. So, we got a lot of followers today. I think we hit like 80 followers today, so it was good. So I streamed earlier for like 5-something hours, and then I streamed for another 4 hours and 40 minutes, so... We're at 21,304 followers right now. So, I am going to end the stream. See you guys here in a little bit. I'm going to go bye-bye. See you guys later. There's my camera. Got my green screen now behind me. So, that's what I look like on stream. Hey. So, I don't know if you guys can see that. But, anyways. So I'm waving, I'm like, see you later, guys. Have a nice night. Alright, guys, man, I'll be... Everybody on the stream, they can hear me right now. I will be back tomorrow, so... Have the bit war ready. This awesomeness is gonna try for it. First place. Have a nice night, guys. Thank you for the subscription and bits tonight. Appreciate it. Oh, dude, my volume wasn't working when I restarted my stream, huh? And nobody told me about the game sound. Dang it. Man, dude, I made this awesome kill. Yeah, I made this super, super awesome kill in Modern Warfare. I think I got a quick double kill with the shotgun. Bam, bam, right? And I ended up with 11 KD. When I got that double kill real quick, I called in like a Predator missile. It's called a cruise missile. And basically pull out this big old iPad looking thingy, right? This little console. And the missile flies by the sky and you can control it and stuff. And you can make it fly faster. And I did that and got some more kills. It was nasty. I call it nasty. I'm going to save it on my computer. Nasty kills. So I can put it in a montage on my YouTube channel. So, got that saved to the PC. So, that's the program. So, I'll show you guys the programs I use. So, of course, I use Twitch right here. And I have a GoFundMe page to help me, like, because I don't make a lot of money from streaming right now. So if people want to help me, they can with GoFundMe to help me, like, buy a new computer. This one's breaking. The Ethernet port's broke, so I have to stream wirelessly, which kind of sucks. I got to stream at, let's see, I got to stream at 1.7 megabytes per second at 720p at 30 frames a second. So I really want to try to be streaming at 4K and get a better computer and get a 4K capture card, because I have really fast internet. It's just this PC is total garbo. But yeah, I'm gonna, so this is the Elgato software that I stream with, and right here is where it's where you want to change your megabytes on your streaming. And the more you have it up, the higher the resolution will go, like 1080p at 60 frames. So this PC can't even do 60 frames at 720p, so I keep it at 720p at 30 frames. At the usually I have it at 1.60 megabytes per second. But yeah, and I got like different overlays. Like this one does up close face cam, like, yo, what's up? And then this one does a different type of face cam angle. It's got the same angle, but it's got different overlays. This one has an overlay of me driving the battle bus, like that. So I made all these overlays. And somebody made me this overlay right here. I just put the TwitchStorm use code TwitchStorm TV, but my friend Snorlax Gaming, he made me this little video. And then I have my Elgato Gaming Newsroom right here. So whenever I want to talk about like new stuff that's on my mind, I'll go in my newsroom and talk about it. And but mostly I'm on this stream, this one right here. And I have my subscriber goal down here at the bottom. When it spawns in, there it goes. And then over here I have my tip jar. And see, something I fall down there, that's a subscription. So anytime somebody subscribes or gives me bits on Twitch, you'll start filling up that jar and then overfilling. And then I have other overlays here. Whenever somebody follows me, it goes, oh yeah. And then I have my TwitchStorm TV logo at the top right there. And then use code TwitchStorm TV in the item shop on any Epic game that you play, Fortnite or Battle Breakers, whatever Epic game that comes out, you can use TwitchStorm TV for the code. And I do get paid from Epic Games if you guys do that, so I would appreciate it. But I'm going to close. I'm going to bring that down. And then the programs I use online, I use, of course, Twitch. I already talked about GoFundMe. This is my Teespring account where I have, like, my items for sale. So, like, if you go to my Twitch channel, type in !store in the chat. And then you see a link there. And then this is my website right here that Twitch sponsors, I guess. So I made this whole thing. Use code TwitchStorm TV right there. And I got cell phone cases for sale. I got coffee mugs. I got t-shirts. I got hoodies. I got socks. I got other t-shirts. I got a whole bunch of stuff. I have leggings for women. I have women's t-shirt, men's t-shirts, kids' t-shirts. I don't even have baby clothes. Like, seriously, baby clothes. I have stickers. But yeah, that's my store online right there. I got a whole bunch of stuff I made. Then I use this program right here. It's called Streamlabs. So Streamlabs is really good for streaming. You gotta have Streamlabs if you wanna be a streamer. This is where all my overlays, like my, that tip jar comes from. And it shows how many people, like, followed you, when they followed you, how much they donated. And then you see your donation history, but I can't really show you that, guys, because, yeah, I'll get in trouble. And then whenever I make a clip on Twitch, right, I go and hit the clip button, right, if I did something really cool. And I go to this program right here. After when I make my clip, though, I copy my clip. And I go to this program online. And a lot of people don't know this. It's called Clipper. So, C-L-I-P-R, period. X-Y-Z, forward slash. Alright, so once you go there, then you can copy and paste your link, and then you can download it to your computer, which then I email it. Here's my email. I email it to myself, or and I save it on my PC, so then I can put it on YouTube. But sometimes if I want to, I'll email it to myself and then upload it on my phone and put it on my Instagram or Twitter or Facebook or whatever. There's my PlayStation account where if people stream snipe me and they play on PlayStation, then I will report them, like this guy I reported earlier for stream sniping me. I can't show you that. That's my epic supporter creator channel. I'm not allowed to show that to the public. And then this is my other Twitch page where I have all my auto host group list people. Everybody that subscribed to me. If they're still subscribed to me, they get to stay here. If not, I take them out the list so other people can enjoy it. Then I have my Epic Games Fortnite creator page. If I need to really get somebody banned, I contact them. And then I have the rules for Epic Games, so if somebody doesn't know the rules about bullying, harassing on Epic Games, or cheating and trolling, I let them know, so they won't do it, and hopefully they don't do it again, or they'll get banned. And then I use, I use my Nightbot right here. I'm logging into my Nightbot. Now, anytime I do giveaways, I click the giveaway button and click the mod button so the mods can win also. Now, if you're a subscriber, you get 4x the luck. So I just move this bar up. It'll say no luck, 2x the luck, 3x the luck, and then 4x the luck. So I give my subscribers always 4x the luck on winning stuff. And then I can do like a keyword. So I'll enter in the keyword right here. Like when I was doing a minty pickaxe, I'll do minty. Alright. And then so the keyword's minty. Everybody spams the keyword minty in the stream. And the users will pop up right here. You can see the stream chat on my Twitch channel right here on the right side. So once everybody is eligible, users will pop up right here. And then once I'm ready to give out the minty pickaxe code, I hit this right here, this roll it button, and then it'll automatically choose somebody randomly in the chat, and then I give them whatever I'm giving away. When I go to my commands over here, custom commands, I have like, oh, I have so many pages of commands. So you can do like exclamation mark 1z1. So then I just write something in there. Exclamation mark bits, right? I say you can buy bits or just watch ads, you know, to donate them on the channel to help support the stream on a PC laptop. You get 5 to 100 bits per ad that you watch for free. Thank you for donating and supporting. I follow the top 3 bit holders for the week. I need to change it for the top 1 because I'm only doing the top 1. So I can go in here and change it to top one. I follow top one bill holder of the week and then submit, and then that's good to go. Now those are commands. You have to do exclamation mark and then whatever word, right? And then I can do like song requests right here. My computer's like lagging, so let me try to refresh the page. All right, so I can do song requests. I can do auto DJ or playlist. I usually go to playlist and put my own music inside here. And then if people want to do song requests, they do exclamation mark SR in the chat and then space and then the whatever is on YouTube. They put the name of it there and they'll play it in the list. Usually I have that disabled because people like to play stupid stuff, like inappropriate stuff. Not like bad music, just inappropriate things on YouTube. So I don't have song requests on. I could turn it off where they can't do song requests, and I can just play whatever I want to. But Twitch will mute your channel for copyright purposes, so I don't do that. And then you have timers right here. This is very important. So I have a whole bunch of timers right here, like. Every 30 minutes, this will go off. It'll say, if you want to join the Ultimate Storm Club, hit the subscribe button. You'll get ad-free content, and you'll be on my Epic account and auto-hosted on my Twitch channel whenever you go live on Twitch, and I'm not live. Plus, some other perks you'll get to play games with me anytime you wish. Join now and become part of the storm. So that's going to say every 30 minutes. And I got a whole bunch of stuff like that. So, for ad-free content, you know, join the stream, blah, blah, blah. So, all that stuff. So, Nightbot is really good. I use Nightbot a lot. But, usually don't have the tab open, though. But those are all my, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 tabs open. Plus my Elgato system, and then my face cam. This is my face cam stuff, so changed my bright sensitivity, contrast, autofocus, so I turned that off. My white and balance, you just have to find it, and the color intensity, and then I have my camera on widescreen, and then I have it zoomed in like 4 times, and then I can move the camera up or down, right or left without touching the camera. And then, yeah, that's for the camera. And then, of course, I have a green screen, so I use Chrome key and delete the background. So it's pretty in-depth here. There's a lot of stuff that goes on with streaming. And, of course, you know, the Blue Yeti mic, but I'm going to start shutting down everything right now. So, shutting down the PC. I'm going to keep everything up, so... Whenever I log back in the morning, I just click one button and everything will come back on. Shut down my Xbox. I think my remote just died. I just turned the remote off. I forgot what it was. So you just hold it in one time. I think you go downward. Oh well. I think I got it. Is it off? I turn off my monitor. There we go. Oh well, I'm just gonna push that button. Turn off my headset. Tonight has been very long. Gotta make sure my headset's charging for tomorrow, because if not, I'm gonna have a pretty rough day trying to stream with my headset on charge. So that's very crucial. Gotta have the headset charging. Gotta have the controller charging, so that's going to be charging all night long. Clean up my mess here. I got water bottles everywhere. Alright, so everything looks pretty good. My Black Knight, I was like, had him like, he's like the father. He's like the godfather of all the characters over here. He's like, yeah, keep you underneath my chicken wing. Alright. This light is super bright, but I wish I had one of those streaming lights that, you know, everybody has whenever you're a streamer, but I don't have that, so I gotta improvise. So I'm going to turn that off, and I'll see you guys in a sec. Alright, so this is how I make my videos for you guys for these episodes. So that's my gaming laptop, right? So this is my other laptop. This one's a MacBook Pro. It's really cool. I like the bar right here. It changes, like, it's like a little screen that goes across at the bottom right here above the numbers. So I can, like, hit, like, Siri right there. What's up, Siri?
I don't have an answer for that. Is there something else I can help with?
No, you can go away.
Okay.
Yeah, that stuff actually changes, so. But yeah, this is what I use to make all of my videos. I go to Movie Maker, and then I use my, I use this cable right here, and I hook it to my phone, and upload it into here. Now I have to delete all this stuff. This was for my last episode, so, but first, yeah, so before I upload everything onto this computer, I gotta delete all this because this is already on YouTube. Delete. Let me put my camera. So this is like behind the scenes of what you guys are watching. So every night, so it's still like, what's the time? It's 3:00 in the morning, so, and I'm editing videos. Hopefully you guys like my videos. You know, I stream all day, and then, I know my editing's not that great, because I don't have enough time in the day, but I try my best. Go back all the way to the very beginning. So, I think, yeah, once I, let's see, you make a new project, right? So, I used to know Apple computers like crazy, but I forgot what I did last time. Projects. Let's see, season 1. Episode 4. Alright, so now I just gotta get my phone and hook it up to it, so I'm gonna have to say goodnight, guys. Goodnight, everybody. I'll see you in the next episode. And I appreciate you guys watching this, and I hope you guys like my life as a streamer. And I'll see you in the next episode. And if you missed anything, like if you're just now watching the videos, guys, hit that link down below. I have the first episode down there, okay? Because I don't want you guys missing out. All right, I'm like totally about to pass out. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. So good night, everybody. Later.
I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Appreciate y'all.